Are you using a launch pad? What if you could bring one along that was so small that it could fit in your pocket? You can just use your hand to launch and land the drone. It's super easy. Let me show you how after the intro. Good to have you here. And if you want to learn more about how to make better video with your drone, then consider subscribing to my weekly tips, tests and tutorials. So why did I use a launch pad in the first place? Basically, I wanted a nice clean place for the drone to take off and land. If there's a lot of dust around, it could potentially end up inside your drone, on the camera lens, or inside the mechanics of the gimbal, and we definitely don't want that. So all of that makes perfectly sense in terms of using a launch pad. But from time to time, I find it pretty annoying to bring it along. This is why I've started to use the hand launch and hand landing of the drone. It works pretty well if it's done in the right way. So why didn't I do this in the first place if I claim it's so easy? And I have to admit, there might have been the fear of the rotating blades that kept me away. Lately, I've been to a few locations where the ground was not flat at all, and here hand launch and hand landing were a more optimal solution than using a landing pad because there was simply no way to position it. So let's start by launching the drone. This is the easiest operation of the two. You put the drone flat on your hand like this. Position the controller in a way so you can operate the DJI Go app with one hand. Use the automated launch feature in the app and slide it to the side, and off you go. The cool part is that it lifts from your hand vertically, so no need to worry about the props. When it's time to bring the drone back, there's a few tips that you can follow that will make this operation very easy. Before we land the drone, I want to point out that any contact with the rotating blades might cause a serious injury. If you're not comfortable about performing this operation, hand launching and hand landing might not be something for you. Turn it so the rear faces you. This is really important because it makes it a lot easier to correct the position if you need to. Position the drone in a height that is above your head and not directly above you. Put out your hand similar to the way you did when launching under the drone. Push down the throttle stick and the drone will land nicely in your hand. I bet you like that one. Don't grab it, just let it land gently. There are videos out there that are claiming that you need to disable the downward sensors to be able to perform this operation. This is not needed with this approach. Nice that you are still around. Are you using your drone for taking photos? I actually made a video about this showing the best settings to take the optimal photo. You can access this video by this card. If you already made some great photos with your drone, then head over to the Tech Drone Media Facebook group and share them for all of us to enjoy. Link for the group in the description below. Thank you for watching and see you on the next one.